Hello everyone. I'd like to start by giving my apologies as I can't be there with you in person today. I've worked with Mike and the Southmead project over a number of years as your Police and Crime Commissioner. During that time, I've been hugely impressed and privileged to see the impact of the vital work you do to ensure the survivors of sexual violence and abuse have services to support them. Protecting the most vulnerable people in our communities from harm is at the heart of everything we do and the very top of my priorities as Police and Crime Commissioner. It's incredibly important to me, and I've always felt very strongly that we have services that focus on the issues of tackling sexual violence and abuse, as the survivors are some of our most vulnerable people. The residents of Bristol are so very lucky to have this service on their doorstep. So much so, I know that many survivors travel far and wide to come and seek your expert advice and support. Today is important, as it is a chance for us to stop and take stock of the incredible work that you have delivered over the past 25 years. You change lives through the work that you do. You offer vital services to those who need it, and I've been pleased to be able to fund this work for a number of years. I know you have many other supporters, including grant-giving charities and local businesses, which also enable you to continue this incredible work you do, from offering specialist counselling, training and support for parents and carers. And beyond the direct support you offer to survivors, you speak up for those who can't. In terms of awareness, attitudes and services for survivors, a lot has improved, a lot has changed, but I am not complacent. We have so much more to do. I'm seriously alarmed at the number of victims who continue to suffer abuse. I am unhappy at how victims are treated in the criminal justice system. And I'm truly saddened to hear about the ever-increasing waiting times for important therapeutic services such as yours. This is not acceptable, and we need a wider and more sustainable partnership approach to the funding of these essential support services to ensure the right support is given at the right stage. You are vital to the healing and recovery of people who have suffered trauma through sexual abuse and violence and are carrying that around with them and living it each and every day with devastating consequences. So while today we celebrate the fantastic achievements of both the Southmead project and crucially Mike himself, we also need to make sure and make a commitment to continue this important work. And while I can't be with you in person, I share my commitment with you today and every day. Thank you.